Good morning, guys. It is June 18th, Monday. We are in the car. We're just about to head on up to Hanalei Bay, that's the beach. And Hanalei, the city, is where they film a lot of the movies. The intro to Raiders of the Lost Ark, the intro to Jurassic Park, and probably a dozen more movies. So, that's about it. On our way up to Hanalei, we are stopping off at Java Kai. So it should be pretty cool. So we scored with a pretty cool table right here in the corner. And by the way, that's actually really cool too. Yeah. And it's $480. Yikes. Just finished up a little snack at Java Kai here, and now we are headed back out. We're gonna go across the street over the Bubba Burgers and grab David and myself a little bit of something to eat as well. And anyways, just myself this time. Both the kids and Jenny are in the car. And yeah, that's about it. Then we're gonna head on up to Hanalei after we grab a quick bite here. Alright. Our order is on the grill, or the griddle. I guess the grill. So. Yeah, there are the burgers right there, and then I think David's hot dog's already done, I think, something like that, at least about it, so that's about it. Yeah, I love this place. It has a lot of character, so I like that. They have one down in Poipu, and I kind of like the vibe of this one, a little bit more than the one down in Poipu. After they're awesome about that, so there you go. She's just assembling the burger as we speak. That's awesome. We stopped by the side of the road just to actually have a bite to eat. So anyways, I couldn't vlog that because actually I was eating. But what I wanted to show you though, we stopped here yesterday, so I don't know if you saw that in the vlog yesterday. But let me show you real quick the view and why we stopped here. So that's why we stopped here, the view. This is very similar to, at least in my mind, the Monterey coastal line on Highway 1, or not Highway 1, it's, I don't know, Pebble Beach, who knows. So, but very cool though. And over here is a poke stop, so. Made a quick stop over here at Banana Joe's. So even though that says a truck shop right there, Banana Joe's is like right over there too, so. Anyways, this is a local famous place / touristy place for good fresh bananas. At this little shopping center right in Hanalei Bay. And there's a t-shirt shop that we actually signed our names right near the cash register that we're gonna check out. See if our names are still there. Everything here was almost underwater, so they had to actually tear out all the old flooring and carpeting, and with that left a lot of the signatures as well. So our signature is no longer here, but maybe we'll be able to sign something new, but this is the actual store. So some signatures are still here though. Okay, you wanna show me your shirt in the vlog? Alright, let's see here. Now wait, what's on the other side? Is there a print?
No.
Are you gonna get a print on it? Okay, which print are you gonna get? Killer shark? No. That one, gotcha. 39, okay, that's a good one. Kitty is,
yeah,
the different one here, so.
Lost. Maybe get new fans. If you've got a green, but it's size.
Yeah, looks good, doesn't it? Excellent. Good job, Kitty. Good picking. All right, David, they're going to do yours right now, okay? So let's take a look here. So she gets the pattern out. Oops, sorry. And she puts a little bit of paint on top of the screen. She lines it up here. And then she spreads it out. David, look at that. Nice. Finally made it to Hanalei Bay. So this is Hanalei Bay right here. Right here is the bay. So we just have a small kind of little place that we put together right there. The kids are changing. I'm already, I'm always ready to go swimming. I literally just am living in these swimsuits. So that's pretty much it. From the beach. Unfortunately, I was having too much fun to vlog, and I didn't want to take the camera in the water because I've had because I've had bad luck with phones in the ocean recently. So, not to jinx myself, I decided not to. But you'll have to trust me. It was a great time. So that's about it. We're now headed back to the hotel before we head out to the luau. Back in the room. Just getting ready for the evening festivities at the luau at the airport. So, it's a really good luau. We did it last year. Don't have as good a seats as last year, but show still should be pretty good. So hopefully I'll try to get as many shots as the luau as possible, but no promises there. Here is mine for the luau. So I had two. Drums. So if you do the drums with him, you can take your picture. So a couple of guys have actually done that. So. Alright guys, we are here at the luau. We just sat down. We got this part of this round table back here. Stage is way over there, so don't know if we'll get upgraded. We'll see. If we do, that's great. If not, that's okay as well, because we did see the show really good last year as well. So the waiter guy, he actually kind of remembered me. I'm not sure if that's good or bad from last year, but yeah, he did actually remember me. So that's about it. I actually tried to comb my hair for this event here. See, I don't know if you can tell. So so we're gonna walk around a little bit. There's actually a fair that I will show you the vlog. Before and after vlog. Okay, look, here's my wallet 1 year after, okay? And then this is what it looks like when it's brand new. See that? Yeah. Yeah, I got this last year here, so, yeah. We'll be right back. Alright guys, I put in two dedications here. Okay, the first one will be to David Manson on his Fortnite victory. And the second one, of course, will be to me and Jennifer for our happy 18th. Alright, so hopefully they'll do both. We'll see. Anyways, either way will be good. So. Guys, look at this. This is all butter. Oh my god. Wow. David, want to show the fish spinner? Okay. All right. All righty, guys. We just got our seat upgraded. So we are now. Let me show you. Okay, so this is our table right here. And let me show you where the stage is. Boom. Right there. Last year we were sitting at that table, so this is absolutely perfect. So anyway, so there you have it. There's our table. Let me see here. There's our table. And there's the stage. Pretty cool. Oh, and by the way, I wasn't able to record it because I didn't know when they were going to make the announcement, but they did make the announcement congratulating me and Jenny on our 18th anniversary. And just to follow that up, they congratulated David on his Fortnite victory, so that was awesome. And by the way, let the record show that David's Fortnite victory announcement got a bigger clap and cheer than our 18th anniversary announcement. There's some fire dancers coming in.
This is cool. And so we send a special aloha.
Food here. Take a look here. That's what I got. There's what Katie got. Look what David got. A big plate of Kahlua pork. Look at that. And then Jane there, she got kind of the same a little bit. Alrighty guys, still at the show here at the Luau. So we pretty much finished the eating portion of the evening. And then next will be basically all show. So it should be really good. The show just started. Guy from last year. He looks like the Hawaiian Jimmy Page. Thank you. trial just ended. It was amazing. My goodness. I got a picture of Katie with part of the cast and crew. And now we are headed out to probably a parking lot jam.